This is where the magician rose up from the crowd at the famous statue of Jesus on the mountain overlooking Rio de Janeiro. For a few seconds, we can see his whole body apparently suspended in midair. This type of illusion has successfully been performed using a large crane and thin wires. Technically, it would work here. However, there are several reasons why I don't think it was used. Firstly, this is a famous statue, and permission from the local council or whoever controls access to the site would be difficult to obtain because of fear of damage to the statue. Secondly, some people have to be in on the illusion no matter how it was done, but you don't want everyone on the mountain, and not to mention all those in the city below who would see a giant crane. Instead, he was lifted from underneath. Here's how it was done. When we think of lifting, we naturally assume and look for something below the object to be lifted. Instead, for this illusion, a special lift that is attached to the left foot was used. Take a look at his shoes. You only catch a glimpse of them as he's walking away, but you can tell that they're rather thick. This is to allow space for the special shoe to be securely attached to the lifting device. When you look at the official video, under the magician's clothes, you can see several suspicious bulges and ripples as he levitates. This is a special harness. It supports him enough to enable the lifting via only his foot to work. The lifting device is portable and battery powered. It sits on the steps. All the people around, of course, hide the device. Let's take away those people and see it in action. The magician is an exceptionally light person, but even so, support is needed to stop the lift from toppling over. Ideally, it would be screwed or bolted to the steps. This was probably not allowed, so several of the people surrounding the lift would have to stand on protruding sections to provide the stability. The magician never rises above the crowd, thus hiding the machine. However, at one point, for a couple of seconds, you can clearly see his whole body, including his feet, apparently suspended in mid-air. How is this done? Well, note that the only time this happens is when there is a person wearing a solid white shirt in the background, where the magician's foot and the lifting attachment is. One of the crowd places a white cloth over the attachment, making it invisible to the camera. During this whole illusion, the camera doesn't lie, but they only show the camera angles they want you to see. There are many cutaway views to see the crowd's reaction. I don't think the entire crowd is in on the act, but certainly those who are very close can see what's going on. Some people who have watched this video will say, "Why am I disclosing the secrets?" Well, I say, if someone performs in public, puts it on TV, then comment on it is fair game. Some people do want to know how these tricks are done. Anyone that doesn't want to know doesn't need to watch.